Yo, good morning, ladies and gents. It's your boy Jeric the Medic streaming once again for you, buddies. Let's see how it. Let's check this out. See what's up. Wait. We gotta go to fb.gg. Good morning, good morning. 6:09 a.m. It's 9 minutes past six. And we're gonna take care of our missions here. $24,000. Should we go and get racing? Or maybe around these parts? What's this? Yo! Oh, all right. Just give me a sec. I'll be right back. I need a haircut appointment too. I'll go with you. I'll accompany you to get a haircut. Just give me a sec. Let me just put the be right back thingy on the thing. Where's the be right back? There you go. Be right back. I'm going to go to the hospital. We're back, ladies and gents. Good morning. Just give me a sec. Let's remove the be right back sign. Why is there someone right behind us? He won't pass by. Because we're in the middle of the road. Just chilling. That's weird. We're gonna have a full-on traffic jam here. Just give me a sec. Dude, this guy is so patient. Like, why? I don't care why. Let's get the show on the road. Yep, here we go. Let's remove that be right back sign. Yeah, perfect. Oh, damn it. What's that? Start. Mm. this checkpoint, damn it. Damn it! Quit. Terrible. Let's find a better. Wait. That's way too drifty. I think there's a bunch of races over here. Why are they all in exclamation marks? What does that mean? All 240s? Okay. I'll take that. How do you fast travel? Can I fast travel? Yes, please. Fast travel, baby. Thank you. Hear Me Roar achievement. Want a race in a vehicle with tuned exhaust sound. What's that? Tekken. What's Tekken? What's Tekken? Alright, alright, alright. What's our next mission? 240. 240 is okay, but 200 is better. Definitely better. But a bit far. So let's fast travel first and then we'll get there. Fast travel! Always fast travel into someone near the area that we want to be in. Yeah, buddy, let's go. Dude, our car is so scratched up, but we get a new paint job every time we pass by a gas station, pass through a gas station, so that's pretty epic. I really like the cars we compete with. I mean, I think I'm gonna get myself one of those tuner cars soon. Not in real life, of course, just here in Need for Speed. There's not really much point to getting a tuner car here. I mean, unless you're racing professionally, yeah. noise. Final lap. Oh no, 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 no. Damn. That was close. There you go. Talk about finishing with style. What else? Damn. But 10,000 only, the reward is only 10,600. 19,000, 23,000, kind of difficult. 12,000. No, I don't want drifting. I want race. All right, so we got 102. I think it's time to switch to night. Maybe we could do the mission now. But no, I want to tune my car first before we get to the mission, so let me do that right quick. Yes, please. Fast travel to the safe house, and then we're going to tune our car. Oh no, we're going to switch to... I think we're switching to... Let's see, enter garage. Okay.
I know the fight was bad, but Anna still hasn't called. You think I should? Nah, I'll make her sweat a little longer.
Performance. Everything is already on super, though. This one. Alright, sure. Let's bunch up the exhaust. Got a dual turbocharger. Yep. This NAS. We have super ready. Really maxing out this guy, yo. What's our brakes? Alright, let's get the super one. So we got almost everything super. Clutch, yep. Punch it up. This one, track differential. Let's get the super one, of course. For most drift events. Okay, rally differential. Race and off-road handling, great choice for cross-county racing. Track differential. Strength of race and on-road handling, making a good choice for city and track racing. Showcase differential, drift and on-road handling, making a good choice for most drift events. Speed cross, combines the strength of drift and off-road handling, great for tearing up countryside and style, but will slow you down on tarmac. Alright, I'll still stick with my tar. My track differential. Alright. NOS filling, radar disruptor. What's that? Damage reduction, we got that. Nitrous power. Item that adds certain bonuses to your nitrous, either an increased duration. Nope. Okay, we're good. We got 283. We can take care of some races, so we unlock more parts. So more parts, or do we get more parts, or we get more money? Let's go back to the day. We just need more money. We can't buy parts anyway if we don't have money. So, also I'm thinking I want to buy like a new car. So, let's get more money to get new cars first before we proceed to get new parts. At least that's what I'm thinking. We should do.
So I think I've got a plan.
Okay.
Gotta do something big to get in the league, right? Make a statement?
Yeah.
And we gotta stop Mercer.
Go on.
I say we take a race right through the chop shop. We cause the scene, get the news chasing us. They see all Mercer's shady shit. Expose his ass. We're legends. Capital L. The end.
Great. So, how do we get to plan this race?
To get that kind of pull, we gotta make some serious moves. Win races, make a name, stir things up until the league will listen.
I'm on it.
Get ourselves known. Oh, right, that's choice. Why.
Let's go.
Wait. We didn't tag a game. Are you serious? Tag a game. One sec. Need for Speed Heat. Update info. All right. That's why.
Left.
Where are you going, Roshni?
Go right.
Guessing we're not on our way to a showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. As soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment.
Yeah, she crashes into a truck. What the heck? Like, what? How do you crash into a truck?
We've got a new member with us today. I told him to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Show me I was right to bring you here.
Where's your right to bring me here? Oh, dude, no. I didn't know this was gonna be off-road. Oh my gosh, I'm so gonna lose. Wait, quit. It's not gonna work. I got road tires on. I'll buy myself like tires for off-road. Damn it, I didn't know. Okay, let's see. Where's the nearest safe house is there. It's right over there. So you can unlock in and then get to this area like right quick.
Funny thing, ever since Anna smashed up Bobby's car, radio works perfectly.
Tires would be super, but off-road. Alright, there you go. I didn't realize those. Why wasn't Mob Crush triggering that game though? I did autofill. Yeah, it should have been tagged. That's so weird. Wanna fast travel to. Travel to there and then get to the girl running right quick.
You made the right choice. Let's go.
We're not on our way to a showdown race.
We always set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently the government doesn't appreciate its citizens. I don't remember telling you where we're heading. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment.
Thank you.
member with us today. I told them to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Time to show me I was right to bring you here.
What? I still can't win. Even with the change in tires? Are you kidding me?
Not just me you've gotta beat in this race.
Are you kidding me, man? Dude, I'm not gonna win with this kind of car. Alright, I gotta switch cars. It's really not gonna work. But let's see. I don't understand why my tires aren't sticking. Ah, damn it. No. I pressed the wrong button.
You made the right choice. Let's go.
Wait, sorry about that, sweetheart. Let's, I'm quitting. Alright. Let's see. I need to... How much is prize money? Dude, I'm not seeing prize money. $12,375, $23,690. Maybe. But let's see my car and see how it's tuned. Let's see garage. Performance. What's my tires looking? Off-road tires. No. Got track tires for this car. And this one should be nitrous drift or just nitrous drift. We only have that. Progression. Resume. So this car really is just for race then. Let's see how this works. So I gotta buy a new car that's made for off-road. Else we're not gonna win that thing. So not gonna win that thing. Crossfield. All right, yeah, I'll take this. Hopefully this works. Thank you. drunk driving, I know, right? It's really bad driving, I'm sorry. Damn it! No! Restart. After I cheated that guy, I still lose. Because I couldn't turn. Man, is it hard to turn. Alright, let's see. Now that I have somewhat of an idea of how the track looks like. How to drive the track. Maybe I'll perform better this time. Damn! Damn, what? That? Come on, we got this, bro. Yards. What? No. Whew. Win a race with handling parts for max. Want a race with handling parts for maximum road something. Take that. Oh shoot. I was looking at the map.
I've been thinking about the plan.
Plan?
The chop shop. Haha, very funny.
I'm listening.
Look at how damaged my car is. Oh shoot, what? I was messed up. Couldn't even see that post. It's just trying to overtake the guy, the dudes. Come on, dude, let's go. 7:01 a.m. Boys, if you're going to work, you're kind of late already. Damage critical. Got him. Whew. Dude, our car was a mess when we finished that race. You gotta go to a gas station of some sorts. Wait, here we go. There's a gas station over there. Tempting 12,000, no, but 12,000 only. How about this one?
Yeah.
Whew, I thought I was gonna lose there. Done that. What else haven't we done? $27,450. I like that. Fast travel. Wait, what time is it? 7:12? Gotta take a shower soon, then head to the barber shop. Hey Shelby, good morning. By the way, where are you from, Shelby? What time is it there? Come on, do it. Stop making silly mistakes. Final lap. The hell was that? Illinois, 5:15 p.m. Oh, okay, cool. Here it's 7:15 a.m. Kind of a long ways from Illinois. Thank you. almost halfway around the world. Are you on daylight savings time? We don't have daylight savings time here. The time is always the same. I mean, yeah, time is always the same. What we do. Then the character does his victory dance again. Nice, that's the way it should be, no time zone. Yeah, it's kind of confusing when you have like the time, what's this, daylight savings time difference thing. Are we missing around this area? I feel like we need more money. That's why I'm like, yeah, let's get more money. More money, more money. But I really don't want to do the missions, the drifting missions. Not a big fan, to be honest. I mean, they're not that bad, but it's just not my cup of tea, I guess. All right, let's secure this one, even though our car is not tuned for that kind of race. Maybe we can still win it. We'll see. I'm getting the hang of this game a little bit. No! There's a cop right behind me. Do it. The map on here is huge. Yeah, it is huge. Like, it's crazy big. I thought it was like, I was gonna play this game, then finish the story, and then that was it. And it turns out, like, you gotta grind so you can get more money, so you can get better cars. So I don't know which car I should get next, but some of those sports cars might be awesome to drive, because I need some cars with better handling. I also actually need a dirt car. Well, not a dirt car, just something that's well more suited for off-road. Let's see what you got, buddy boy. This car is not made for jumping, but we'll make do. Damn, I keep on hitting the walls. Take over. No, don't. Okay, here we go. Turn. Turn here. There you go. on, boy. Right on my tail, eh? God's this. Love the plates on the car Mustang. Yeah, that's our page's name. Let's see, so we got more money. We can get more things done. That one also has like that exclamation mark. So let's get that also done. What time is it anyway? 7:23. Okay, I got one more race in me. Then I have to head out to the barber shop so I can get my hair cut. But I am good for one more race right here. Whew! Damn. Then I'll be back later for more Need for Speed. Wanna be a nice. Target, finish first. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, dude. Oh, this guy's fast. A good lead over them. That's how I want it. Nice turn, perfect turn. I wouldn't say that's perfect, but it's passable. Oh, that definitely is messed up. taking this. Boom, shakalaka. What hairstyle you going with? Just a regular trim, like sort of army cut, clean, very clean on the sides, clean back, then a little bit up top. It's not super special. It's just your average haircut for men. I don't like it when the sides are long, like they fall down. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of those styles, so I'm more into like just a regular clean type of deal. All right, I think I got one more. Yeah, I still have one more race we can get to. We got 146 downs in, and then we can get to a store, a shop, and then get me a new car. Let's do that. I used to cut my hair during the entire pandemic, when everything was still on lockdown. Actually, even after they opened barbershops, the Skyline has great handling. I used it a lot in the older games. It was my best car. Okay, I'll probably get the Skyline. Not sure which Skyline to get though. Maybe the more modern one. But it's really tempting to get the one that Paul Walker had in Fast and the Furious. You know, because, damn, these guys have no chill. No chill at all. Guys, that wasn't cool. You guys crashed into me like crazy. Are you working together to just sabotage me or something? That's where they sabotage me like crazy. A really bad handling. But whatever I'm missing in handling, I more than make up for power, I think. Maybe. We'll see soon enough. That guy in first place is really giving me a run for my money. I got you, bro. I got you. See you in my sights, bro. Oh no! Oh, that's gonna hurt me a lot. I don't have Nas yet. Dude, I could have had him. No, 500 yards remaining. No, so close. No, damn it. Doesn't matter if you win by an inch or a mile. Winning's winning. That's the best. Do that one. I did best car of Paul. Yeah, I wish. Damn it, yeah. We tried. I want to retry the event. I think I can win if they didn't mess up with me during the first part of the race. Like, did you see that car crash? Like, so many cars bumping into each other like crazy, yo. It's just nuts. Okay, let's see. One more. Uno mas. That was intense. Yeah, I know, right? Alright, now this is kind of fair. A bit fit, more fair than what we had previously. Get out of my way, bros. I see you first, guy. Dude, these cars drift like it's nothing to them, dude. Just crazy how fast they are, like in turns, and I'm like struggling because my car is a freaking muscle car. But I don't want to get beat by tuners. I mean, dude, I can hold my own, I think. At least I think I can hold my own. Let's see. Let's see how well we do. Vin Diesel did it. I don't see why we can't. Let's go, bros. Dude, we got this. Just don't crash, for the love of all that's good, bro. Just don't crash. No major crashes and you're fine. Take out all the lampposts you want. Just no major crashes. Ah, dude, we're so getting this. Ha ha! See, I told you, they just cheated me towards the first part. Oh my gosh. They all piled onto me like crazy. Like, how do you work through that? Dude. See? We won. Now we get our car. We're gonna get our car, and now I'm gonna get into my actual car and just head over to the barber shop. Okay, let's see. How do we fast travel to that dealership? Yeah, fast travel to the dealership, buy ourselves a new car, and then yeah. Dude, I'm so enjoying this game. I think I'm enjoying this game more than I should. Is that even possible? Enter dealership, yeah. Let's see. What are we getting? What are we getting? Forget the cheaper cars. What is this? Nissan Stelvia Spec Aero 2. BMW, Audi, what's that, Nissan, Skyline GTR 93, is this Paul Walker's car? Yeah, this is probably the one that Paul Walker has. Looks really good, so tempting, but a little bit on the lower end of the speed, the rating, so we're gonna move past that. Oh, this one, oh, I think this one is the one that Paul Walker had. And yeah, okay, yeah, I'll probably pick this up. Well, dude, okay, wait, let's move that past that for now. Let's find something a little bit more recent. If Nissan has more cars towards this higher end deal. Oh no, there's no more. Okay. Yeah, all right, so it's settled then. Oh, shoot, I have to get myself an off-roader as well. So tough, okay. Okay, yeah, since I enjoy, like, driving the... All right, let's get that. The 99 Nissan Skyline, just because you requested it, Shelby. All right, we're getting this. Yes, please. And then what we're doing is... let's go to the garage. How do we go to the garage? Okay, go to garage. And what we're doing is we're tuning it up to so that it's more powerful.
Hey, look at your new baby.
Is it possible to swap? No, not swap car. I made a mistake. Can I swap engines? Performance. Swap engine. What is this? Oh, we can't swap. No, let's see. I don't think we're gonna have enough money to. Alright, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take all the stuff that we have for the Civic, probably. Let's see. How do you swap cars? Back. Swap car. I'm gonna take out all the stuff that I have for the Civic RS and put it on this thing instead. We got super stuff on the Civic, so let's remove these. How do you remove? Inventory. Stock. Oh, there you go, see? We'll just go inventory and alright, then we go stock with all these things. Stock. Stock, clutch. Alright, everything would be pro instead. Oh, dude, no. Stock. Stock. Alright, I'm not gonna buy new stuff just for them. For it. Hi, Zion. How's it going? Alright, I'm moving all my stuff. What's this super plus? Okay, nope, we can't change that. Now I'll swap cars again. Swap car. We'll use the Skyline GTR. Alright, then we go performance. Inventory. Crankshaft. Okay, let's use that Pro Plus. Let's use that ECU. Cooling. Exhaust. Alright, and then the stuff that we can't, that we don't have here, we're gonna buy. Got super. Got sport super. We got super tires. What is this? Track tires, yeah. Drivetrain, we got super clutch. Super plus. Stock track differential. Yeah, let's get the track differential. Auxiliary nitrous refill. Damage increase, damage reduction, nitrous draft, okay. Alright. And the stuff that we couldn't get, let's see, like this one, let's buy something for this car, for this Roots supercharger. 27, that unlocks to 27, we're still in 19, so it's okay, we can get this. High-end boost is lower than other force induction. Okay, yeah, I want that. Let's see. What about this one? Exhaust, we got up. 3 points. Yeah, that's not enough. Maybe we should splurge a little bit. Maybe. Crankshaft. We're up 3. Alright, let's do it. Might as well. We're already here. Up by 4. And up by... up by 3. Splurging on this car. Oh no. We don't have any more funds. Alright, 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 alright. And then we customize it. There you go, body. I need to change the text to pug. Excuse me. Damn. Oh, dude. I'm gonna be late for my appointment. Change background. Let's see. City Bay. Yes, please. Okay, change it. Alright, and then I can do some customization in terms of the body. Let's see, we got this one. No, not a big fan. I don't know which one looks cool, the most cool. I'll stick with that for now. I want the fenders to be a little bit stronger, to look a little bit stronger. Those are huge, for huge cars, I guess. Wait, why? Okay, not really. All right, that's it. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll see you guys later. I just have to get myself a little bit of a haircut. So I'll be back and yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Wait, before I actually catch you guys later, let's just change this at least. I wonder what Paul Walker's car in Fast and Furious looks like. I forgot. Anyway, all right, never mind. I'll stick to this for now. Just to paint, I guess. I want to edit the wrap. Paint. Finish is matte carbon. Forged carbon. Forged carbon? What's that? Fancy schmancy satin metallic. It's okay. Regular gloss is this still the best. Metallic is kind of cool as well. So we're going for metallic, I guess. At least for this car. Yeah, it looks super shiny. What about chrome? Damn. Yeah, that one is shiny. Okay, maybe we'll go with chrome then. Oh, but the details kind of disappear, sort of. At least with the shiny one, details are still there. All right, yeah, I'll go for the metallic one. Save changes, yeah, let's go. All right, thank you guys, I'll catch you guys later. See ya, Shelby. Power, sleep.